Okay, we getting still in a little setup. Our chat. Link in the Discord, especially today. Copy share link. Copied. Oh wait, we don't want this one. We don't want this one to expire. Boom, copied. And pasted.
URL.
Boom, alright. We going. Okay, so the car show hasn't officially started. Really? But I figured, you know, I can make some final adjustments to the car. Figured, you know, why not? Why not, you know, just check out what's going on. What's going on with my car? What are spindle wheels? Because I asked this, and then luckily the community knew what spindles were, and figures it wasn't just any tire from Benny's. It was actually a very specific tire from Benny's. And as we can see here, we have my car. Can't remember the name of it, but I thought spindles would look the best on it. So I had, these are the spindle wheels. Those right there.
Hey.
Why is everyone calling me all of a sudden? I've been on the game for like half an hour already. But yeah, if you saw a glimpse from last stream, it was completely different. With like a caramel brown with white. But now it's all red. I kind of like it. I kind of like it better like this. But yeah, this is my ride. This is what I'm going to bring to the car show. These were the required wheels if you wanted to go in. Because it is E-Dub's birthday. It's his birthday. You know, it's E-Dub's birthday. He's pretty big to the community. He's one of the admins. He helps out a lot with the Discord, things like that. Pretty sick dude. But yeah, it's his birthday, and this is his favorite type of favorite wheel in the game. Favorite. So yeah, and I don't own an Arena War, or else I would probably, because these wheels do look pretty cool. I would probably put them on the Ford Fiesta if I could, but I don't own an Arena War workshop. So, I'm just gonna take this. Now, here's what I want to change. You can't see the speedometer, which kind of sucks. So, I want to change that. I like the carbon inside. But I need to see how fast I'm going.
What are you after?
So we're gonna go into interior dials. Like, see, like right there, it looks fine. Yeah, we'll get that. It's a bit rice, but do be looking pretty fresh. Seats, I also want to change that to red. Wait. Yeah, just change it to red. Ew!
I've got that installed for you.
You still can't see the speedometer! Bruh, now let's change it again. It's not gonna change it, really. It's just gonna change the shape of it. Dude! I kinda like the light better, though, so I guess it's fine! Livery, lights. I like everything else about the car. I like the side exhaust too. Those look kind of cool, kind of epic.
I'm always here.
But yeah, I kind of like threw it together overnight. Like, I knew the wheels you had to get was Benny's. That's why I had the car in the first place. In case you couldn't tell, I'm driving the Debachi Spectre Custom in the sports class. I got the red neon, I got the xenon lights. With the carbon fiber exhaust. They were like in the back. Like you see like the really black space in between the license plates. That's where they went, and they were layered on top of each other. And it looked alright, but I think on the sides they look a lot better. Very good at drifting, might I add. So yeah, now we're just gonna wait for the car meet to start. It should be any minute now. Let's see, 9:45 Eastern. Oh. Oh, I'm way early. I'm almost... So, we're like 35 minutes early. So, we can still drive around. We can still drive around a little bit, you know. Yeah, very good car. Easy to double clutch. Like, if you know how to double clutch, it's pretty easy. I'm still pretty new to it, but it's fairly easy. Northwest, that's like up here. Let's see if I can get there. I went east. Fuck. So we're actually this way. Yeah, bro, I need some cash, bro. Okay, I need some of that money. Cause this triple and double money event, it's kinda dookie. I could see where they were going, but it's just the payouts for them. You could probably do contact missions and get paid more, you know? Let me make sure the music loud enough. I did get some new music too. Other than this. This is not the new music. This is just what's next. Bro, you always gotta be watching out in case someone's following you. Bro, no one's doing these checkpoint things. These are like the easiest money. Easy. Another thing is if no one likes it, then it's just more of an opportunity for someone who just knows what's going on to make money. Lost Satellite, I bet he's just trying to make his money too. But yeah, and then you don't even have to be top 3. If you're just participating, you get money. Oh, I already missed it, bruh. Come on, let me through. Where is it? Where do it be though? Where am I stuck? Oh, is it in the mines? Well, boys, we're going to the mines. We're gonna find diamonds. It's lower? Dude, what? Okay. Yeah, it's this mine. Okay, that makes somewhat sense, I guess. Let's see if I can just take down this. Yep. Bro, just let me in. No! Okay, epic. Got one. Bro, 2,000 just for one? Easy money. You get 10 of these? Easy. I think I did choose the worst one though. What? No, I got that one. Okay, there we go. 9 out of 2. We're gonna get this last one right here, and then we're gonna get the fuck out of here. Cause bro, there'd be bats in here. There'd be bats in here. Like, this is one of the new ones. Bro, can I run any slower? Yeah, there's still like 109 left. We're still fine. We could still make a lot. Ooh, people blowing people up. Bro, let me out. Let me out this bitch. Alright, next. I'd say we go for over here. There seems to be a lot over here. You know, if I could do a stream, grind a little bit just before it. I probably should have waited until 8:45. Oh, there's one right here. Epic. Gamer moment? Hmm? Where is he? Is he right here? Yep, right here. Let me in. Sweet. And you get RP from it. This street right down here. I'll try not to fucking die. Yep, there it is right there. Another one. It looks like there's another one at the church. Pray to the Lord. Or whatever religion you are. We don't discriminate here. Bro, just get the thing. Let me have. Give me the money. Sweet. Okay, there's one at the church. Wait, is someone already going for that one? No. Okay. Oh, maybe he is. Yes? No? No, he's not. Okay. Cool. Epic. This isn't the church. This is not church. What the fuck? Where's my gold? This way. Yeah. Easiest fucking money. Everyone gets money who participates. And this week it's 3 times. So if you're ever gonna even think about doing these things, this is the time. This is the time to do it. Two minutes, 30 seconds left. I'm not going for the one on the island. That's gonna take way too long. With only 2 minutes to spare. I'ma pass. No. My car is not too low. Just let me have it. Dude. Back it up. Back it up. There's no way I'm gonna get that one. Well, I bet there is a way, but I'm not gonna waste time. Got him. Is that the end of the tunnel, or is it underneath the bridge? I feel like it's underneath the bridge. It's under the bridge. It's under the bridge. You know, if I win this, I might, we already made 30k, we could make 50 if we win, but we still have to win. Oh shit, there's like 4 of them right there, right, like almost right next to the bunker, dude. Shit, let me out these. Come on. Four wheeling, yes. Come on, I can still get these ones. Still get them. No, don't do that. No. We're still gonna make 50k even if we don't get these 4. Go for the one lower! Under the bridge! Got him. $42,000? That's pretty good. I bet there is a bonus, like if everyone gets all of them. Sure, there's a bonus. And we just wasted like, not wasted, we spent like 10, 20 minutes, we only got like 20 minutes, we only got 20 minutes left, and then the car show starts, at least officially. Let's see if there's, the servers are currently having issues. Bro, what's going on? Rockstar? Wait, what's up? What's up, Rockstar? What's going on? But yeah, I'm gonna be out of chat for a while. So if something happens, please forgive me. Well, actually, I'll just switch back real quick. Okay, no one. I'll get to the arcade and I'll check chat again. So please forgive me if I, you know, miss a comment or something. Cause it always sucks when someone leaves just because you weren't able to read their comment. because then that's one less person that you're able to interact with. And that's kind of like why I started streaming again. You know, I'm slowly going insane. So I needed to talk to people. You know, I gotta chat. I gotta chat with chat. You know, I can't be going mentally insane. Get another 48,000 from the arcade. Cause I barely go in here. Boom. Yeah, I'm just keeping an eye on Discord real quick. Hold up. Okay, still no one. Awesome. I want to primarily look at the Discord. Okay, I've linked the Discord. And that link will never expire. So if you have anything to say at all, you're more than welcome to go into the Discord to say something. Big bruh, spider cock, what? Nani? Whoa, what was that? Whoa! Arm must be cold. What is that? I don't know what that ding is. I don't know if it's like the car that I'm in, but there's just like this random ding. I don't know what it is. Should we? Let's look at cars. I want to look at cars. Because this is, I don't think I'm going to keep this car. I'm not going to lie. How much can I get for this car? If I am going to sell it, how much can I get for it? Am I gonna be at 2 million? Who knows? Damn, look at that sun. Look at this sun. God damn. This game is beautiful sometimes. Like, even for a game in 2013, this game is fucking beautiful. But GTA's ain't got shit on Minecraft and NVIDIA, let's be honest. Why did I get out of my car? These wheels. I kind of do like these wheels. I can see why E-Dub likes these wheels. You know, he is a man of taste. It is what it is. I want to drift cars. That's why I said that. Because first the poll was up saying drift cars was an option. And then Decaf took it down, and then it was spindle tires, and that was your only option. So then, that's when you just gotta go, it is what it is. It just is. Yo, what the fuck is this guy doing? If he's a low level, I'll help him out. If he's not, then... Oh, he's only level... still level 56. If he kills me, I can kill him over and over and over again. Like, I'm not trying to diss on level 56s.
What miracle did you want me to perform?
You know, you just got a low level, you don't really have that. So, yeah, I'd be at 2 mil. Like, 2.4 mil. Maybe. Let's see, where is he? Is he still over there? Yeah, he's over there. He just got out of the gun store. That was a helicopter. That's cool. Okay, let's see if this guy needs a ride or something. No, who knows? Oh, this guy definitely doesn't need a ride. Yeah, see, that's what I'm talking about, bro. Little 56s, they ain't lacking, bro. Some can be lacking, but most of them. I was level 56, and by then I was already making millions, bro. Level 25 making millies, bro. Alright, I need to go back into the Discord. What was this guy doing behind me? What's he doing? No, get off my ass, bro. Get off my ass. Get out of there. You don't belong there. Just AP pistol, please. I'm begging you. Work. Thank you. Okay, I need to break my window. Bro, get off my ass. You think you are, bro? Oh, fuck this guy. Fuck him, bro. Look, he doesn't know what he's messing with, bro. What level is this guy? CEO tragedy 61. He don't know what the fuck. He don't know what he just fucked with, bro. He don't know. I'm gonna run his ass over, bro. Fuck it. Fuck it. Where is he? Come here, bitch. Fuck you. Fucking goad him. How close did he even get to shooting me? Nah. It is what it is. Okay, let me refresh Discord real quick. Not on anything. Discord acts weird sometimes. Okay. Alright, we're still good. If this motherfucker keeps following me, I'm gonna kill him again. This is all in self-defense, okay? Like, yes, I am on a highway, and I can't really do anything about if he follows me, but I've passed a lot of people on the highway, and we didn't shoot, so if he tries to shoot, then I can do something. So, bro, I was out of the cone! I was out of the cone! What do you mean? I'ma break. I'ma just. Yep. Nice one. That was cool. Let's see if I can get back to the office real quick. Ooh, got him. Swerving, bro. I ain't lacking, bro. Try to catch me lacking. I dare you. Yeah, that's what I thought. Pussy. Yeah. Damn it. I couldn't out big brain him. Yo, you guys know what I saw today? So here's this motherfucker, right? He's a door-to-door salesman. Not dissing on door-to-door salesman, alright? I had to sell some food from school a few times. Top of my class. No, I never was. I did have some good sales though. Okay, if you wanted something sold, I was your guy. I can sell anything. You wanted people to believe the world was flat? Shit. I was the guy. Okay, I had the confidence. I knew exactly what I needed to know. Okay, bro. If there was something to be sold, I was there. I was on it. So this guy is a door-to-door salesman. It's hot out here. The man's not in a car, he's walking. He's wearing a long sleeve t-shirt. What do you want him to do, dude? Okay, he's hot. He's sweating. Okay, above that, he has to wear a mask. But that's the thing. He's not wearing a mask. He's wearing one of those big face masks, you know? Like the plastic ones. Not plastic, but this guy has something on his car. This guy has the remote detonators, whatever. But the door-to-door salesman, he's wearing the face mask, right? I'm working on the yard today, that way I didn't have to get yelled at by anyone to work on it later. So, you know, I'm working, I'm
enjoy what's left of society.
Getting everything done. And he doesn't come over to our house, which was pretty cool. You know, didn't have to. Bro, why is this? Hello. Sorry, bro. I needed the bounty. Dude, hello. Can I bounty? Hello? Aw, I have to kill him again? Bro, come on. Rockstar, what the fuck? I killed him. I killed him fair and square. Hey, bro, I need this bounty, okay? I'm sorry. I'm sorry, my guy. I apologize. Oh, I did get the bounty. I'm sorry, bro. Don't kill me, dude. Don't fucking kill me, dude. I'm fucking sorry. Let's see. Hello? Okay. I'm far away from him. I'm on Discord. Refresh Discord real quick. Main menu. Discord. Deposit. No, just... bruh. 7. Okay, epic, nice. But yeah, he passes us. And that was really it. I just thought it was funny how this guy wasn't wearing a mask, he was wearing face protection. It's kinda funny. A funny dude. It was a funny haha moment. Did I do my daily objective today? Yes, I did. Remember, guys, 1,000,000 for completing daily objectives. Take advantage. That might be the thing that people might make the most money on. This is good. He's not the guy I just killed, did I? Nope. Okay, so I can pass him. Epic. I don't even know where I'm going. Fuck. Well, I'm not going straight now. Go back into chat. I'm just gonna follow him and pass him, see what he does. Don't fucking run into me, bitch. Well, I wanted to see what he does, but running into me would have been the wrong thing to do. What is he gonna do? He's gonna follow? No. He thought about it. I saw that fucking corner. He thought about it for a second. He's like, I'm a pass. Oh, some people do be at the LSC. I don't grief, chat, alright? Don't be spreading your lies. Don't spread your lies that, oh, he grieves, I don't. I just like to see what's up, what's popping.
What's wrong with her now? Good to go.
Like to see what's popping. Fuck. Oh, hello. I gotta go this way. Let's get the fuck out of here, dude. This guy's weirding me the fuck out, dude. The fuck? Oh, I just fixed the car, dude. I just fixed the car, motherfucker. Why am I here? What is that? What is that noise? The beeping is the car. I knew it. Knew from the start. Big brain.
Lionheart, that is your name now, right?
Woot. Bumper, hello?
Hell yeah, brother. The band is crushing
you. Hell yeah, brother. Why is the music, like, not? The music just decided, you know what, I'ma head out. Let's go back over here. But yeah, dude, that was fucking weird. I didn't notice the music was gone until just now. Like, bruh? Epic. Check the Discord. Refresh Discord. Go into Discord. Okay. Still haven't started yet. But it's still got 5 minutes. This is the second week in the row that the Discord, not Discord, the Rockstar server's been acting weird. Crazy, dude. Fucking insane. Let's go on the highway. Joining starts now. Baba booey. Ooh. Poggers, dude. Pogs. Dude, this really do be a pogger. Okay. It is starting. Announcements on stream. At everyone. Poggers, can't use that emoji right now. Lift off his Discord Nitro to use animated and custom, bro.
Yeah,
so I'm just gonna have to say poggers. Damn.
All horizontal, with those multiple symptoms that hold you back. You're just a bag full of tired. Yeah, tired of this. So your doctor tells you about Trintellix, a prescription medicine for adults with depression, and you're feeling this.
Bro, I don't have depression. Why?
Goals.
And this info.
Why?
Sexual side effects. Patients changing from some antidepressants
to Trintellix. No, I don't want to say quit. Nope.
Desire,
mm-mm.
Arousal and orgasm.
Okay. Orgasm. I do that. What?
Some sexual side effects have been
Fuck. Okay, let's skip this. I want Yeah, here we go. Ah, that session is full, bruh. Let's see if I can join anyone, though. Online, bruh. Crew members. Let's see if I can join anyone. Anyone at all. Yo, he's typing. Woot? What? Holy shit, this is actually a good flavor. Bro, you must be typing something long, bro, because you're still typing. Never mind. Oh wait, for those currently in the meet, please go back. Please back out of the driveway and wait up us to park. Oh, okay, so he's just doing parking stuff. Okay. But now I know that everything is starting. So now everything has officially started. The stream has officially started, my G's. Like, what? Nani? Spider. Nope, not gonna say it. Bro, not gonna lie, my knees kinda hurt. Like, especially today. Like, normally my knees hurt, but like, today, this week, this stream right here, I don't know why. My knees just be like, bruh. My knees be having a bro moment. So I'm gonna put them up on the desk. I have two desks. That's right, chat. I went from no desk to two desks. Let's fucking go. Let's get it. People are killing, people are leaving, and there's no one in here. Bruh. I didn't create a private party before I started streaming. Every time I start stream, I forget something. Whether it's the music, whether it's actually starting stream, whether it's having the comments, the speech thing on, it's always something that I'm forgetting. And I just noticed it because I saw my character's mouth moving. This do be a bro moment. Can we get some pogs? No, wait. This isn't Twitch. Wait. Emojis? Hold on. Can we get poggers? Let me see on the app store. Maybe there's like a poggers app. Poggers. Let's try looking up poggers. Gamer glossary. God, but they're stickers. No, I want. Maybe there's like a way to get Poggers app. Maybe like Poggers emoji. Bro, fuck, I can't get poggers. Dude, I want to set up something so then we could get poggers in chat. I want to get PogChamp, but I can't do it. This isn't a poggers moment. I'm gonna have to join. Wait, is he on? Is he even on? Is my Buddha even on? Hold up. The guy that usually sends me invites. Like, bro. He's not on. What the fuck? Oh, bruh, he's not on. Shit. Fuck. So I'm not gonna be able to get any fucking free invite. Fuck. Sucks. Cock. Wait. I have another friend that's also in the crew. Hold up. Damn it, he's playing Siege. Dude, what the fuck? Damn. So we're just gonna have to get lucky, chat. We're just gonna have to get lucky to get in it. Bro, that's like crazy how no one's on right now. There's no way that YouTube doesn't have PogChamp. Can I copy and paste the PogChamp? Hold up. Images. Copy. Bro, come on. YouTube, please paste. Damn it! Fuck. can't do poggers, dude. We can't get any pogs. Sucks. Hey, we do have some people, though. We do be having people, though. There's damn. Let's see if actually someone, if anyone, is anyone even in the crew on? Hold up. Drunk crew, no. Online cruise, that's what I want. Online cruise. My cruise. Boom, few members. Come on. Is anyone even on the crew on? Let's see. Bro, it looks like no one on the crew is on. What the fuck? It must be lies. It's just crashing, that's what it is. Yes. To see if someone is has already begun. Nope. He's at the LSC. It just looks like everyone's doing their own thing. Fuck, dude. The one fucking good session that looks decent. Actually, I don't know if I want to wait or what. Fuck. I don't know, bro. I can mean, he's out. But it looks like he might go into a race. He's in the LSC. Let's see if I could... God, fuck, dude, he left. Fuck, both of them left. Dude, shit. Okay. So this one's fucking dead. Bro, I don't know why I always have, like, the worst luck with this kind of stuff. I want to do a nice event, and then the one time not everyone is on the stream, not everyone's online, is just, that's the exact moment when it's just like, you know what, I'm gonna stream. Like, if Discord got talent, I probably could have got that one done, and then, if I just, like, did it sooner. Even if I feel like I did it on the weekend, but then I have to do it Sunday. But that one sucks ass. Sunday streams suck, dude. Cause then I'm tired from the decaf streams, and it's like, fuck. Oh, fuck, dude. There's tons of people in here. Like, there's seven, but still, dude. Woman. Dude, there's a few people in here. We could get something going. I wonder if, like, everyone's, like, actually using the wheels, or, like, no one gave a fuck, and they're just like, fuck it, dude, I'm just gonna go to a car show. Let's see. How about this guy? Aw, fuck. I think he's AFK. Is anyone else out? This guy's out. Looks like he's driving. Fuck. Let's see if we can rally with this guy. Did he just fucking leave? No fucking way. No, okay, he didn't. But still, dude, that means only six people are like, oh wait, no, seven still. Oh, he's looking at me. What you looking at? What the fuck are you looking at? What the fuck are you looking at? Let me make sure I'm not talking. Alright. Are you getting in? What the fuck? Okay, well, I'm still gonna go on. I guess he doesn't have a car or something? I don't fucking know, dude. I'm just gonna go fucking rally with this guy real quick. See if we can get something started. If we can't, then fuck it, we'll just go into another session. I don't wanna get into a session, and then it all goes to shit because I'm too late. You know, I wanna get in there when it's fresh. When everyone's you know, still having a good time. When it's still a fucking car show. Dropping a lot of F-bombs today. Mr. Chino, who is that? Is that the guy in my car? I don't know who that is. Mr. Chino? Who the fuck is Mr. Chino? Bro, who the fuck is Mr. Chino? Is that guy in my car? Yeah, okay. Yeah, I'll accept him. He's in the crew. Where is he? Fuck, dude, I'm gonna have to fucking... I hate fucking, friend requests, dude. You can't just, like, access them quick through the quick menu. You gotta go through, like, an entire process. Friend request. Accept. Oh, not gonna ask me to put him in the list? Okay. Fuck you. Fuck. Did that guy leave? Dude, he fucking left. Shit, dude. Fuck. Come on, dude. I want to get popping off. I want to get what's a what's popping fuck. That's what I want. Like that chat, like that water bottle ASMR, fuck, yeah. Bro, you just invited me to a party? What the fuck? Is it a party or what? What do you invite me to? Oh yeah, a party. Dude, I'm gonna have to turn down my mic. I'm gonna have to turn down my shit real quick. Oh, chat, we got someone who speaks Spanish. A little bit. I take Spanish class.
Good to see you, boss.
Oh, no. It's mostly, yeah. Yo no hablo español. That's still cool. Bilingual people are fucking way higher IQ than me, dude. Well, not the car meet, more like just a car meet. Yeah. Yeah, I'm in the Discord. Yeah, dude, that's fucking crazy, dude. Fucking, like, 5 seconds. You don't even have time to load in. Yeah, I'm thinking maybe get into a lobby that has more crew members, and then I'll invite you to that one, and then... True. Yeah, I'm loading. I don't know, bro. Speaking in a public session is pretty weird, not gonna lie. Like, even like, I thought I was in a party chat, and then I just saw my guy's mouth move. I'm like, fuck. That would be pretty cool too. We could get like a invite only session going. Epic. Oh fuck, I need to talk about something. Hold up, I'm gonna mute myself real quick. Alright, chat. We hit 31 subs. We gained a sub. Okay. I have no idea who it is though. I don't know who it is. I don't know who subbed. Let me make sure I'm still muted. Yeah, I'm still muted. Alright. We hit an extra sub. That's fucking. Like, what? Who subbed? That means someone, after the stream, came back and subbed. That's fucking incredible. So, I think I know who it is, though. I think I know. Yeah. As we know, we gotta give out the epic shout-outs. I just don't know. Where the fuck did I see it? Yeah, alright, so on the first, every car reviewed, but it's unbelievably hot, Bananarama, wait, right? Bananarama said, loved it. I'm pretty sure he subbed. I don't know, though. But if it was Bananarama, you know, major shout out, you know, I do the car reviews, you know, you want to come in? You want to come into these subscriber car meets? You know? If you want to look back on some earlier streams, I could even do a garage tour meet. You know? Whatever, bro. I don't give a fuck. If you want in, if you want to get your car reviewed, just say the word. We'll set up a time. We'll set up a Discord meet. I don't know. You know, it's basic tradition around here. At least for right now. I'm thinking once we hit, like, I don't know what certain number. But I'm feeling like after a certain number, then we're gonna stop it. You know, we're just gonna go with the OGs of the channel. I'm feeling like after maybe 50, then we'll stop doing the car reviews. Or the garage reviews. We'll still do the car reviews, but not the garage. Okay. Let's go back. Oh wait, it could also be Alex Lyon. Oh wait, no, it couldn't. No, it couldn't. Never mind. Never mind. That was the guy who helped me. No, it was the Benny's Wheels. But yeah, again, huge shout out to Alex Lyon. Epic. Okay, let's go back. Chan. But yeah, PogChamps for 31. Okay, back. Damn, F. Yeah. I'm pretty sure you can, but then there has to be two crews, I think. Yeah, I know what you're talking about. Not like an invite only session, but it's still. Well, let me just see if I can join, just through, the friends list. Are you in? It just took a minute to get the session details.
Anything you need, boss.
So where do we want to start everything? Just like at the casino? Do you just want to start? I mean, zero session, bro. I mean, for all I know, the people who are joining are all new to me, so then, either way, I'm getting to see a new car, getting to see what are people up to. Normally people just kind of make their own sessions, and then they usually like go down to the casino, or they'll start at the kind of like the main Los Angeles Customs. But yeah, if you don't get into the one that's on the streams, it's a lot different. You know, usually people like to rally, you know, kind of drive around the city. Yeah, the races, usually people try to do the races, and then sometimes they just don't work out. Yeah. You could go in front. Alright, so I'm just gonna converse with chat a little bit, you know, talk about cars. Alright, chat, here we go. Start of the car meet, let's go! First off, we got the Paul Walker Skyline, obviously. Not, you know, sticking to the Paul Walker. So, not basic. Gotta give credit. Creativity. I do be lacking the paint job. Paint job dude be looking pretty sick. Rims are pretty nice. Spoiler is nice. I kinda wish Rockstar would let us color the entire spoiler instead of having that little bit of carbon. Good choice on the exhaust. That way you don't have like that weird cutout. The carbon door panels, maxed out steering wheel, yeah. and went with the non-digitalized speedometer. That's pretty cool. Yeah. Oh, here we go. Another skyline. Alright, so right here, Jeff, we got essentially the same car. Did you lower yours, or is it just from the... Yeah. Oh. Custom license plate, GTR. Always gotta give credit for putting in the extra cash, bro. Cause those license plates that you get from the app, just those alone, you gotta pay like 100k for. Went with the blue gears. Let's see, did he follow blue through? Looks like he went with black. I think it's black padding as the trim color. Again, stuck with the authenticity, non-digitalized speedometer, respect. Oh yeah, the rear carbon diffuser bumper. You know, you gotta have some cushion on that, because when you take out the entire bumper for a spoiler, you gotta have some cushion. Yeah. Well, I feel like not even that's the initial problem. Like, at least for me personally. Like, I've seen a few cars in real life that they look pretty fresh without the bumper. I think I did take a picture of it. I don't know. But I feel like if Rockstar just put a little more effort into the smaller details, things would look a lot better. Obviously, you know, put more details, things look better. No, but like, if you're gonna have a custom bumper takeoff, it shouldn't be looking like a PNG file. I think it's because of the other guy's door. Oh, he wants my car open. It only does the doors. Rockstar would be like, it has no engine. You think it's just a bit too wide? Thin? Yeah. Well, he's like, fuck this shit, I'ma head out. Thank you. I think it is the same. I'm pretty sure it is just the RPM meter. Alright. Looks like. Okay. Banshee 900RR. Like, one of the best drifting cars, at least in my opinion, in the game. DDE, license plate, again, paying top dollar for the quality of his car. Dink. Yeah. Damn, bro, call it in. Alright, so while you inviting people, I'm just gonna quickly go over the car. Oh, no, my internet. My internet, bro. Chat, my internet. No. Alright. Rockstar again, PNG file frame, what the fuck are you doing? But everything that is customizable do be looking fresh. I do like the front bumper. Like, oddly enough to say, for someone who's really against the big chin, I do be liking the front bumper. Exhaust. I can't remember all the exhausts for this car. I remember there's a lot though, and this one kind of made me a little off about it. Tow hook, never gonna need it. Do be liking the wheels. The wheels look good on this car. Oh yeah, I know with like the X80 Proto, with the stock wheels, you can change the colors. Okay, looks like those guys are gonna go get their cars real quick. So far, we got a lot of cool cars. Oh, we got the classic Porsche. Yeah, you can't customize this one with Benny's. Yeah, so he did the, like, arena war glitch. The glitch works really, really good. I've seen some people do, like, the, Hellfire, like, as the Donk, and... But yeah, it's mostly just for, like, tires and stuff like that. Classic Honda chat, you know how I feel about the pricing of it, but if you got the money and you know what you're doing, you got the modding in, it looks fresh. The wheels look like it belong on the car. Yeah, that's what I'm talking about with, like, the mod. But it, like, I'm talking about, like, the styling of the rim. It kind of just, it doesn't look too out of place, you know? Alright, let's go on to the classic Porsche. Never owned this car, chat. I've never owned this, so I have no idea what I'm talking about. You have one? Okay, so maybe... wait, what? Oh. Oh, fuck. So next up we got the Lamborghini and or the Reaper. Did mod the wheels on it. This is what I'm talking about. The wheels do look like they technically belong to the car. And he did stick to the theme. I'm not dissing on, like, oh, he didn't stick to the theme. I'm not saying that. Okay, I'm not saying that, chat. Okay, the wheels do look good on the car. But do they belong to the car? Is what, like, I was trying to say with the Honda that was over there. I'm gonna leave it at that. I don't want to say anything bad about the cars. Everyone has their own personal opinion. Personally, if I were to own the Reaper, they definitely wouldn't be my first choice. They'd be like top three. So what's your personal opinion about the classic Porsche? So you base all of your cars off of a picture. Yeah, personally, I just didn't feel like I had like experience with the Porsche so that I could say anything about it, because I've never really seen any of the customizations for it or anything like that. See if anyone would even. Damn. Yeah. Here, you wanna just invite me? Alright, chat, we got another Lambo, chat. Alright, yeah, and then just send me an invite if there's no space. Alright, chat. So, got a nice engine, carbon fiber. Right. Nice interior. Is this not the Reaper? I don't think this is the Reaper. Yeah, this is not the Reaper. The theme is what? Favorite car? Chat, I need help. What was my top three list again? Alright. Because I did a review on my channel that's I'm just reviewing cars on like the Southern Andreas site, Legendary Motorsports site. And I had a like tier list. That's what I want to do in the end of the series. I just want to have a tier list. And so far I had a top three and then I completely forgot it. Yeah. It's a all one word, call me Bobbert. And then VODs. Yeah. Call me, and then Bob, and then Ert, E-R-T. Oh, dude, that's sick. Hear that, chat? We got 32. Normally, I'd talk to chat like if there was actually people. It's mostly like after the streams, people are watching just because they're so late at night. Normally it's just car meets. Car meets, announcements, like, what's the double, triple money things. Because not a lot of people pay attention to it. So then... Mm-hmm. And I keep, like, referring back to Digital Car Addicts. But no one wants to do it, so then I just... say it. Of course I give credit, like these are not my car meets. I always say that, like, in the Discord, in the description. I was like, this is not my car meets. If you want to go, there's his channel. Yeah. Mm-hmm. Oh, didn't see Rainy came into chat? Only if I weren't in trouble. Bruh. Oh, shoot. Hey, what was that guy's name again? It was a friend only session, and I couldn't join. Just get the job done. Yeah, Rainy, what you get in trouble for, bro? This is a little logo, 3 years of play. Message. What was your game tag again? I forgot. It was like Mr. Yeah. Oh, Mr. Chino. All right. I'm just going to mention you that way, like, if I need someone to vouch. All right. But yeah, dude, Rainy, what the hell, dude? What happened? Bro, the donk is kinda cool, not gonna lie. Okay, so chat. Since the theme is favorite cars, I'm gonna have to sell the... Alright, chat, I'm in. Let's go. Let's get it. Alright, chat, speedrun, selling car. Oh, I received a party invitation from Connive Mares. Alright, chat, we got the Tally GTO.
What you need, boss? Some wheels? I can bring them around. Aight, I'll get back to work.
I heard of a place where this guy is just serving drinks out of his basement. Sounds real urban.
I'm on the clock. What you want? Some wheels? I'll get back to it then. You calling for some wheels? I'm Johnny on the spot. I'll hook you up. It's on the way.
Yo, chat, you guys ever think that mechanic ever just gets tired of people's crap?
Did you want me to perform?
That's a beauty right there. American muscle. Looking sharp. Now that's a custom job. You just dropped your 0 to 60 by 0.8 seconds.
Chat, want to explain to me why my favorite car is also the favorite, like, game Rockstar. The favorite car Rockstar wants to up price. Whoa, someone's actually talking in chat, boys. We got him. What the fuck? Yeah, chat, Rockstar dude just be like, fuck this guy. Let's spawn a plane on front of him.
Good as new.
Oh, fuck.
Hey, we
Which one of my skills is required? Okay, my friend. I'll take care of the LSPD. Leave it to me.
Okay, chat, we did it. Now we just have to worry about spawning planes on top of me. Okay, is it just 2-on-2 or is it... I mean, 1-on-1 or is it... Oh, okay. Do be a bro moment. I'm not gonna say I won because this isn't really fair. He's got the nose of my drift. See if I could get this gate open. that everyone? It's just about everyone. Two people. Hey, I like the drip, bro. Like the whip. I have no idea. I think I just got the good launch, not gonna lie. Jonathan Vargas, hi, what's good? I mean, it's a $2 million car, you don't have to feel bad. The guy that had the old school Porsche. Oh, dude, how'd you find, bro? That's fucking sick. Got me. Yeah. It's got good acceleration too. Yeah, Jonathan Vargas, how'd you find, bro? How? Damn, bro, not even competition, damn. Mm-hmm. Something tells me the Ford Fiesta is not gonna cut it, Chad. PlayStation profile, sorry, YouTube name. Dude, that's sick. That's also kind of stalking. No, I'm kidding. That's still pretty cool though. Fuck it, bro. I'm calling out the Ford.
You need something, huh? One of your rides? Let me know. I'll bring it to you.
Hey, man.
Yeah, pretty intimidating car, huh? Aw, oh, dude, we're fucked. Chat, we're fucked, dude! Okay, let me screw over a bit. Well, I mean, his two back tires are popped. Chat, I think that guy was holding back. I think he let us have a head start. What? What, you Green Gang or something? Oh fuck. Yo, he's got a knife, bro. Oh fuck, dude. No, perp gang for life. Perp gang for life. Take Sov. Where's Sov? Ah. Take Sub. I don't know where Sub is. Greg. Where's Sub? Oh, that's Sub. Lambo? Lamborghini? Woot? Hold up, I need a change. Alright, no one can see me now. Oh, people are coming. Alright. Chat, something tells me I'm gonna lose. Oh no, 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 don't. Okay, okay. Saw you, alien. Oh, okay. Ford Fiesta, be like, bruh. See, chat, you know how quiet it would be right now if the Price Was Right theme song wasn't playing? This is why we have the music here. Holy shit, chat, we actually gained 2 subscribers this stream. Now that I say that, I kinda hear how sad that is, but still. Chat, he's looking for me. He can't see me. Chat, imagine that. You're just watching YouTube on your TV or something, right? And then all of a sudden you get that commercial about the chicken sandwich, and then it's just like, To be honest, it's kinda gay. It's a Focus RS? I'm pretty sure it is, Greg. I'm pretty sure it do be Greg. No, wait, no, it's not Focus, it's a Fiesta. Hold on, let me look it up real quick. Ford Fiesta. Okay, Ford Focus. Oh, fuck. I'm pretty sure it's a Focus or a Fiesta. Vapid Flash GT. Boom, I was right. It's based off the Ford Fiesta. Might actually keep the car, chat. I mean, it's a Ford Fiesta. I'm pretty sure it's just the Fiesta. The design of the Flash GT is based on a Ford Fiesta. Well, based off of GTA base. I don't know, bro. Oh, I'm gonna be in the back. That'll be better for like, pictures and stuff like that. Perfect. Oh, that one's fine too. Bro, I hate that noise. And there's just like two notification things are on the phone. But me, you said focus. True, you did say focus. Like, I mean, is there really a difference between the Ford Fiesta and the Ford Focus? Never even look at under the hood in this. Oh, it's just a PNG file. That's cool. Okay, Greg's really committed to thinking it's a focus. Oh fuck, I don't think this is gonna fit in text. Oh no, I can't. I can't have that. No. I can't do that. I need to turn down music. No, bruh. No. All right. Okay. I don't have to take down the VOD now, chat. It's fine. But yeah, it's the Hoonigans, Ford Fiesta. Oh, we're going against supercars. Come on, Ford Fiesta, let's go. Oh, we're going up to this line. Alright. Holy shit, dude. Chat. What the fuck? This do be a how moment. Will I stream tomorrow? I probably will have to. For the subscriber, Carmi, I probably will have to. And I'm hoping that one's gonna be a little sooner, but then that might have some unexpected interruptions. And there'll be a lot more talking then too. You know, we'll get Rainy, possibly Imperial Goat, Mods, who else? Sweaty. Could get Pops. Could get a lot of people in here. Jesse De Boer. You know, Netherlands guy. Don't worry, the car's fine. It's fine. But yeah, and then we do have the Discord on top of chat, and I always do announcements whenever the stream goes up. Don't go. Who made this? Who in Rockstar decided, you know what? Let's make my mom's Ford Fiesta faster than a supercar. And an armorized car.
Some wheels? I can bring them around. It's coming at you.
I'm not using mom's Ford Fiesta. Oh, okay, right. We'll see if this can beat that. If it does, I'll keep it. If it doesn't, it's gone. Yeah, I'm a professional driver. Okay, so I'll go against this guy again, then I'll sell the Grotti and then get the Fiesta. Yeah, because if you don't do launch control with the Grotti, yeah, you're probably gonna suck ass that race. Yes, I did say Fiesta.
Thank you.
I'm on the clock. What you want? Some wheels? It's on the way.
So dumb. It's so dumb. How is that a fail? Door, hello, close. No fucking way, dude. No fucking way. Oh, you have a multi-million dollar Supra? Well, guess what, buddy? I have my mom's fucking Ford Fiesta. I hate how the fucking Fiesta is. It's good at drifting. It's all-wheel drive, so then you don't have to worry about having good, like, a good start. And you also don't have to worry about doing, like, some awesome wheelie. You don't have to worry about anything, and then it can beat this!
Thank you.
Hello? Music? Or why are you cutting off? Yeah, he won that one. Yeah. You just got taken off my screen. I was looking in your direction, and then I was looking past you, and then I kept going, and then you just stopped. I need to buy ammo. Close the door. Oh. Thank you. Okay, listen here, motherfucker. I try to be nice. Well, you feel bad. You couldn't beat my mom's Ford Fiesta. Oh. Dude, I bet my mom's Ford Fiesta can beat that too. Yeah. I didn't mean to cut you off, sorry. No fucking way, no way, no way, Ford Fiesta, no fucking way. Okay, that's what I thought. Yeah, straight up, I'll be like, no fucking way, dude. I gotta get one of these. I think next time I drag race someone, I'm just gonna make this look like the most low-key, like looking like I just, like, brought it off the street. Like, oh yeah, yeah, I'm a high level, but... I'm a high level, but really I'm just a broke ass bitch. Fucking. Yeah, I'm already down there, No, you're not doing this to me. You're not doing this to me, no. Don't kill f- Aw, fuck. Hey, how fast is your car? Ford Fiesta. Watch it, actually. Yep, you got it. Oh, Greg don't have turbos on anything. Yeah, he's not on high enough level. Yeah. Oh, okay. Okay, Greg. Bro, I think I might sell my car for a Ford Fiesta. Oh, you want to wait for this guy? Ah, the Tally GTO. Nice. If you... Yeah, just press the handbrake. But, like, not too much. You should be able to do it. Yeah. Fucking shit, Rockstar, you need to fix this. The Tally GTO is 2 million. You telling me I could pay 840 for a fucking Ford Fiesta and it can beat a fucking Ferrari? What, the GTO or the... You sure? Hold on, let me check real quick. Oh yeah, 1.6. Where did I get 800 from? What the fuck? Well, still, it's less than the fucking Ferrari. Okay, I don't know what he did that time, but that time he beat me. This car is not meant for drifting. I think my launch was off or something. Or maybe he launched too. I don't know. Either way, it was still able to keep up with the Ferrari. Are you able to pull off the wheelies, or... Oh, yeah. Do you want to try the Ford Fiesta? And then I'll try the Drift Yosemite. Because I got some experience with the Yosemite. Okay, I'm pretty sure mine is unlocked. Let me double check, yeah. Let me make sure yours is unlocked. Yep. Yeah. Like when you're like on the highway and stuff like that, you don't feel that fast. Oh, there you go. Oh, okay. Cool. Oh, dude. Bro, my man's be stuck. There's no entrance through that way. There's like a gate or something over here. Oh yeah, there's a gateway down here. That doesn't open? Yes? No? Oh, there's another gate right there. that looked bad. Why is my aim so off? Yes. It don't even matter that he's got the nice number. He might be a joke to you. No. I mean, never mind. Let's race. Okay, straight up, boom, alright. Yeah, fuck your NASCAR, I got mom's Fiesta. I've already hit 100. Almost 120. I hate this car for being my new favorite. Dude, what? Oh, he blew up his car. Alright, Greg. What's Greg coming up with? I keep forgetting the name of those cars, but I know they're based off like BMW. Cause I see those little fuckers in Texas all the time. Oh. Holy shit, it's 3 hours. Okay. Alright, I'ma head out. It's been wild. Now we got that out of the way, I'ma head out. Alright, now time for the cringy outro, guys. Yes! I wanna thank everyone for coming out. I wanna thank Jonathan Vargas for coming out. I wanna thank DNC Rainey. I wanna thank Mr. I already forgot his name, fuck. I want to thank Greg, Mr. Chino. I want to thank Kniffy, Knightmare. I want to thank everyone for coming out. I want to thank the 4 subs? The 4 people who subbed? Dude, that's fucking fire, dude. 1 day, 4 subs? Let's fucking get it. Let's get it. Yeah, I want to thank everyone. Not Kunzun Tai, I don't know what it is, but I'm going to see you guys later. I'm going to catch you later. We're going to be streaming tomorrow because we didn't get the sub meet. Yeah, sub gang. To the 4 people who subbed the Discord, I managed to get the links so then they don't expire anymore. Yeah, I know, I figured it out. Big brain, I know. But yeah, they don't expire anymore. So you can join in. Okay, join. Get into the Discord. That way we can all communicate. We got some help each other servers. Got all kinds of servers in there, baby. You want PC? You guys can do car meets there. It's a central hub for all consoles. So yeah, want to thank everyone for coming out. I'ma catch you later. Again, subscriber stream gonna be tomorrow. I really do apologize, but we didn't even get that many people again, so it wouldn't be that much fun. And Dancy did get in trouble. Yeah, his mommy came into the room while he was, you know, no, I don't know what happened there. But again, thank you to everyone for coming out. I want to thank the people who helped me make the stream. I want to thank everyone. I'm going to see you later. I'm going to see you tomorrow. All right.